What is up, you guys? Crystal Cove here. Welcome to another one of my videos. Today I'm going to be showing you this is like a vlog, just showing my room. If you didn't know by the title somehow, I'm in Marrakesh. And basically this is just my hotel room. Obviously with my parents, but I can't be bothered to show you them because who would? Anyway. So basically, I'm going to be talking about just like the videos I'm going to be doing, and I'm going to be showing you just around in this hotel thing, because I thought, why not? Alright. Well, you don't need to see this. This is just like my, as you can tell, my bathroom, sinks. Just can get changed here, got a toilet in there, not that you want to see it. As I said, get changed in there. And we got a really cool safe bit. If I move this to the side, we got a safe. I don't even know the password. I'm not going to tell you the password, maybe because I don't know it, but you know. Anyway, mini bar. Unfortunately, you have to pay, and it's pretty expensive, but not too bad. Bed, that's for my parents, that's for me. It's really bright, yeah, right. That's a TV case thing, controller case. That's the TV, which is pretty cool. This is the architecture. It's like a mosque in a way, just shape at the top. It's pretty big for a room. Alright, these are all the trees out here. Just gonna. Oh, just my mum. Anyway, so these are the trees, palm trees, obviously. Because they're like just only palm trees. So this place is mainly decoration. As if I get back a bit, you can see the two lamps. They're both working if you didn't realise. The top bit up here, that's like an architecture bit. That thing, which I have no idea what it's supposed to be. Then we just have like my phone, stuff like that. Just decorations. I don't know if I showed you that. Fireplace. Cool. Nah, and these are my figures, which I'm going to get onto for the talking thing. And yeah. I'm going to show you the outside later. So, in a bit of a video, I've got a little couple time lapse. Clips I'm going to show you later. Basically because I'm in Marrakesh for 6 days, they're going to be 6 vlogs, so one per day, and I'm just going to be showing you just this stuff because I'm going to 3 different hotels. This, which is called the Oman Hotel, because I can't remember the second part to it, the La Mamounia, and then the Four Seasons, which is pretty cool. And like 2 days for each one, so I might do a video tomorrow, most probably. But I'm gonna, oh yeah, this is outside. Pretty nice. They're my parents. Just like, pretty nice. That's like not supposed to be swimming, obviously, but doesn't look very clean. Anyway, I don't know why I'm holding the key. Anyway, so basically, yeah, every day I'm going to be showing you a video. Most probably every day. Yeah. Wait, I'm just going to get something from the bar. Thirsty. Need a cock. Coop. Sorry, that sounded really wrong, actually. Fortunately, like I said earlier, it's like extortionate. you have to pay like £5 for just this. Pretty expensive. I would do the Allier intro meme because it's like, it sounds like clickbait, but it's not, so I kind of wish I did the Allier intro meme, but you know. Anyway. Oh, fudge. So I'm definitely doing one every 2 days. I might do one every day, I'm pretty sure I will, but I don't know for sure. I'm gonna show some time lapses and maybe a nighttime thing today and post it to you tomorrow or something. Anyway. So basically, now what we're going on to talk about is you guys are miserably dizzy from me going around in circles. Are my videos most probably? Yeah, but we're talking about videos. Sorry. That's my coke. So anyway, no. Right. So this is. So I haven't done a season 5 video yet. Well, I have, but I can't. Do it, post it till next week because it took too long and I had to go to Marrakesh. So yeah, so you'll be seeing that next week, so it might seem a bit late, but you know, it's better later than never. I think that's a saying, I'm not sure, I'm just doubting what's easier. I'm going to be doing a really cool Lego Deadpool movie. Hopefully turning it into a series if it does well. If you like a good story and action, that's going to be it. It's going to be most probably 5 minutes long? 10 minutes long? I'm not sure. Most probably 5 minutes. Give me a second. Pardon me. Anyway, so before I do that, I'm going to do another Halo video called The Mission Episode 2. I'm going to do a link in the description below of the Halo Mega Bloks mission 1, or the mission, doesn't say 1, but doesn't matter, does it? Anyway, that is not as good as the new one I'm doing. One, the animation is not as good, because it's really early on. Two, the quality is not very good. Like, it's going to be, like, way better quality than this, as you can tell right now, because it's pretty bad quality. Darkening it, yeah. Right, it's decent. Anyway, can I just keep it there? Yeah. Sorry, that sounded really weird. Yes. Anyway, I'm just gonna keep my hand there. So, it's just better quality looking, smoother animation. It's got a better. Well, the first one kind of had the story of basically just kill the enemy guy, but. One, there's no talking. Two, there's not as much info on what happens. And it's not as exciting. The action's going to be way better. Yeah. It's just everything's going to be better of the second version. Normally in movies, there are. It's normally better. Anyway, these guys, if you're wondering why they're here, want to keep me entertained when I'm bored. Two, I'm hopefully, if I get blue tack, I'm going to do a Lego video with these Halo Mega Bloks video, whatever. Either tomorrow or some other time. I can't do. So either. What day is it today? Sunday. Either Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, or Friday. One of those days. But just not today or Saturday, because that's when we leave. It just makes life harder. Anyway. If I get blue tack, and if you're wondering why, that's so that I can move the characters better, because they won't move very well like this, and it'll drive me mentally insane. Anyway, I'll just get some blue tack, and I should be all good to do a video, and I need some time. The video, I'm not sure what it's going to be about, it's just going to be like these six versus these four guys in there. Just like a normal fight thing. Sorry, that's just my Coke. Totally not trying to get money for this. Selling this. I mean, advertising this. No, I'm not. I'm not a good YouTuber. Sorry, YouTuber. Yeah. Man, it's really addictive. I think that's like Arabic. Maybe it's African. I'm pretty sure it's Arabic writing. Yeah, it's Arabic writing. Anyway. So, I'm going to most probably do another video later tonight or tomorrow. Either way, it doesn't matter. And I'm just gonna... Don't be, like, expecting a video of these guys here. Because it might not happen. It depends. One, if I get blue tech. Two, if I have enough time. So don't get angry if it doesn't come. Because I wasn't expecting to do a video like this. I just thought of it last moment. So it's nothing too bad. And it won't be like the best. Because it's going to be flashing. Like flashing, but it's going to like not be a normal. I don't know how you'd say it. Lighting? Yeah. Lighting's going to go lighter, darker, stuff like that. Because. Sorry. That's really made me gassy. Anyway. It's not going to be the best because I don't have all the equipment and stuff, so it's not going to be so good. And my gaming videos, I might do another gaming video as well as posting the one season 5 one. I might try and make another video soon, so like on Tuesday or Wednesday I can post. I'm not sure. I don't really know what I'm going to post it on. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed that, and I'll see you either later today or tomorrow. What's up, you guys? Again, Crystal Cove. I'm just showing you guys the outside bit, because luckily my parents are gone, so I can just show you this without having to listen to them talking and frustrating you. So, just like... This is like a really comfy couch. Table, chairs, like normal. My parents have been drinking, like normal. No, I'm joking. chairs, like these are like the most comfy things ever. And like the most satisfying. I don't know what you'd call that. It's like a pool with a fountain. Would you call it a fountain? That produces really little water. Fountain that produces really little water. Anyway, if you look up here, look at that. That is our building thing. It is colossal. I'm going to be showing you this at night because it will look really nice. And then there's the other neighbor's thing. Looks like ours is bigger, it's most probably the same size, but if it is bigger than heh heh. Anyway. Loads of vines. This building. That's what the top looks like. Because it's like the most, it's just identical. Oh, it's so dark. Alright, lamps. I'm definitely showing you this at night because it will look really nice. My foot. Anyway, I'm just showing you this because it's quite nice. Also, give me a second. It's nice. The sky's really, it's not like UK where it's nice and blue. This is like a faded blue. So this is quite nice. You can see through the windows there. Quite nice. Right, they blocked that off. Oh, look at this. Can I get this ant to turn around? That is an ant, my friends. in Marrakesh, and that is definitely not a spider, trust me. It looks like a spider, but it's not a spider. Can't read there. You can see that, my friend, is an ant in Mallorca, and it is giant for an ant. Sorry, sounds like a food. It is about that big. Obviously, from there, it's smaller, but it's that big. If I try picking it up, it's about that big. And like ants normally are that big. Something like that. Oh, look at that palm tree up there. That's giant. Okay. As you can tell, this is like the most architectural place I've ever been. Wait, give me a second. Two. Sorry, really gassy. That coke. Just that same thing on this side. Pretty nice, or cool, either way, however you want to see it. This is pretty. I don't know. Yeah, this is a palm tree. Yeah. Don't know why that sounds so weird. And this is clay slash mud, I think. It's not clay and sand. I'm pretty sure it's clay and mud. Some of it's plastered, and this is tiling, obviously. Wait, no, this is not plastered. Plastered stuff's out side of my time lapse, so it looks really shiny. So I'm gonna show you my time lapse now. I'm just saying goodbye again, kind of, but just goodbye, and I'll see you later today or tomorrow. So, see ya.